Hi, good morning. In this video, discuss about the microbiology. Microbiology means study of small microorganisms. So, microbiology means study of small microorganisms. Microorganisms. These microbiology deals with the study of small organisms and their interaction between the abiotic and abiotic components of the environment. So microorganisms, the term micro means small, bio means life, logos means study. So study of small microorganisms is called the microbiology. These microorganisms are present in everywhere, like a soil, our dresses and water droplets, all way everywhere are universal. Microorganisms are present in everywhere. Example of microorganisms is bacteria, viruses, algae, fungi and protozoans. Those are examples of the microorganisms. First, the study of the microorganisms begin with their discoveries by Antonio von Leeuwenhoek. First, he started the study of the microorganisms. Antonio von Leeuwenhoek, he first started their discoveries. So he is called the father of the microbiology. He first observed the microorganism under the microscope. This microscope is the own designing microscope. He is design the own microscope. Observe under microscope. These microorganisms are not visible our naked eye. They observe only under microscope. This microscope is the Leeuwenhoek own designing microscope. The microscope, first the invented the microscope by simple microscope. First invented simple microscope by Robert Hooke. And next, the compound microscope invented by Antonio von Leeuwenhoek. And nowadays using the electron microscope. These electron microscope was invented by Knoll and Rusk. It is important for the competitive exams. These three are important for competitive exam. Electron microscope are very important for competitive exam. The question asking from who invented the electron microscope? The electron microscope was invented by Knoll and Rusk. It is important for competitive exam and it is a 2 marks question for the first year students and second year students. And next one, another one of the scientist, Robert Hooke. He also working with the discovery of the microorganisms. Robert Hooke, he both are the Antonio von Leeuwenhoek and Robert Hooke, both are working with the study of the microorganisms. Their discoveries, their observations recorded in Royal Botanical Society of London. Royal Botanical Society of London. And Robert Hooke written the one of the book is the Micrographia. In this book, he mentioned the term cell and their discoveries about microorganisms. So both are the considered the Antoine van Leeuwenhoek and Robert Hooke. Both are considered the father of the modern microbiology. Father of modern microbiology is the Antoine van Leeuwenhoek and Robert Hooke. Consider the father of the modern microbiology. Both are working with the study of the microorganisms. First, Antoine van Leeuwenhoek, first he started with the study of the microorganisms under the microscope. In this microscope, he observed the some small organisms. These organisms named as the animalcules. These microorganisms first named as the animalcules. Further, they modified into different names and given by different scientists. He observed the small organisms in our teeth scraping or soil particles, some water droplets. So these microorganisms are not visible. It is observed under electron microscope. Once again, microorganisms means study of small organisms. So study of microorganisms is called microbiology. The term micro means small, bio means life, logos means to study. So simply to study of small organisms. These small organisms are present in everywhere. Our home, our dresses, our soil, or our water, everywhere. So these are the universal. These microorganisms are universals. Examples of microorganisms: bacteria, viruses, algae and fungi and protozoans. Those are examples of microorganisms. These microorganisms are not visible our naked eye. They observe under microscope. The first invented by microscope by Robert Hooke. First invented microscope by Robert Hooke. It is used the single lens in the microscope. That microscope is the simple microscope. It is using single lenses. And next, compound microscope invented by Antoine van Leeuwenhoek. In this microscope, he using two lenses. And next one, in recently in the 19th century, invented by electron microscope. These microscope is invented by Nall and Rusk. It is important for a competitive exam. The question is asking, who invented by electron microscope? Nall and Rusk. Answer is the Nall and Rusk. And next, first the microbiology, the microorganism, study of microorganism first begins with the Antoine van Leeuwenhoek. So he is called the father of the microbiology. Who is the father of microbiology? Antoine van Leeuwenhoek is the father of the microbiology. Why? Because first he started the study of the microorganisms and working with the microorganisms and observed the microscope. He first invented microscope and he made the own designing microscope and first observed some microorganism under microscope. In own designing microscope, he named as the animalcules. Further modified into different names given by different scientists. And another scientist is the Robert Hooke. He also working with the about the microorganisms. Robert Hooke and Antoine van Leeuwenhoek, both are working with the microorganisms, and their observations, their discoveries recorded in the Royal Botanical Society of the London. And Robert Hooke written the book is the Micrographia. In this book, he mentioned the term cell and their discoveries, observations about microorganisms. So it is the important Micrographia. The book Micrographia written by the Robert Hooke. It is important for competitive exam and it is a 2 marks question for the first year students. Who written the Micrographia book? Who published the Micrographia book? Written by Robert hook. So these microorganisms are present in everywhere. They are not visible. They observe under microscope only. If you like this video, please subscribe. And if you have any doubts in this topic, please comment in the comment section. Thank you for watching this video.